Gervonta Tank Davis, I'm Frank Martin. I'm about to step in the ring in just a couple hours. One of the big stories was the weigh-in yesterday. A lot of fans are saying that while Tank looked amazing, Frank Martin looked weight drained. But he made weight. Won and made weight comfortably. It wasn't even close. 134.2. He almost had a whole pound. So he's just a dedicated athlete, and everybody makes weight a different way. I don't think Frank is one of those weight bullies that comes in 25, 35, 40 pounds over, more than 20% of his weight. But the bottom line is he made weight. And people with the memes, now I don't know how much of this is filters. I don't know how much of this is the angle. How much of this, yeah, everybody makes weight and everybody works hard to make weight. The only ones who don't are the heavyweights, but every other weight, they really push it. And congratulations to Frank Martin for making weight. So he did it. Let's see what happens in just a couple hours. Frank and his team are very confident. They're very excited. They're happy for the opportunity. And Tank is a pound-for-pound king of boxing. 29-0, 27 knockouts. 29-0, 27 knockouts. Frank Martin, 18-0, 12 knockouts. So definitely you want to tune in. What do you think happens tonight? Talk to the people.
I got Tank by the ninth round, and I got Benavidez by the ninth round.
Why did you pick ninth round for both guys?
Oh, man, that's a tough one.
It's just for your audio. They can't see you.
Okay. I feel like, what's the opponent's name from Benavidez?
Bozdik.
Yeah. He's been inactive, right, for like...
No, he has already three fights, but he's... Yeah, but he's older. He's 37.
He's older, right, right. He's older. I just feel Benavidez has to prove a point today.
Uh-huh. And what about Tank? Why nine rounds for Tank?
I don't see, honestly, Martin stands toe to toe with him, I don't think he'll go past nine rounds.
All right, how much money are you going to win tonight, do you think?
No, I didn't bet anything.
Oh, you didn't bet, you just picked it. All right, well, thank you so much. Stay tuned. There you have it. A lot of fans are betting. That fan was not betting. But definitely, it's an exciting night of boxing, and I can't wait. Stay tuned. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram, at LD Secback. Secback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.